Well, of course, have more to do with background checks. And let's not forget that gun control is a big distraction from the real issue here. Omar Mateen did not pledge allegiance to the NRA or Republicans. And by the way, he passed a background check when he purchased his firearms legally. This is a distraction away from the Obama administration's failed policies on ISIS. And instead of grandstanding on gun control, Congress should be getting ready to debate a declaration of war so we can stop this problem where it exists, which is overseas and here at home.